certain rustling of each purple curtain filled me with fantastic terrors never felt before, so that now, to still the beating of my heart, I withstood repeating, "'Tis some visitors entreating entrance at my chamber door. Some late visitors entreating entrance at my chamber door. This is it, and nothing more."